So without wasting any time, let's start with the question. Look at the topic. Experts say if the old people spend time and get along with others and exercise every day, then they will be healthier and happier. However, many elderly are suffering from loneliness, means isolation and lack of fitness. Discuss the causes and solution. The statement is given that according to experts, if old people spend time with others and do exercise, then they will be healthier and happier. However, many people are suffering from isolation and lack of fitness. And why is this so? And give solutions. In this essay, we will write causes and solutions on the topic. Now let's see format. In this essay, we will write 5 paragraphs in total. The first one is introduction. In BP1, we will write reasons that why old people are avoiding physical exercises and communication. And in BP2, we will write their effects on health. And in BP3, we will give some possible solutions. And the last one is conclusion. So this is our essay format. Let's read introduction. It is indubitable, means undeniable, that we are heading towards the graying society. And it is true that elderly people require healthy diet, daily physical exercises and happiness for their body fitness. But in contemporary times, senior citizens are badly affected by the isolation and health issues. Means elderly people require healthy diet, physical exercises and happiness for their body fitness. But in modern era, senior citizens are badly affected by the isolations and health issues. This essay will put light on the plethora of reasons behind their sufferings along with the possible measures to overcome it. So this is our thesis statement. Let's read body paragraph 1. It has been illustrated that man cannot live alone and needs society for interaction. In today's life, everyone has a torrid pace of life. So families and children do not get time to sit with their elders. Means in modern era, everyone has a torrid pace of life. As a result, families and children don't have time to spend with their elders. Thus, less communication leads to less affections, means love or care, as well as less bonding between them. In addition, the relationships also get affected and become blurred. So this is our first point. Generation gap is the second cause of old aged persons' isolation. For instance, here we are going to give an example to make our viewpoint strong. Modern people along with juveniles are overly dependent on technological gadgets and spend their most of time on them, means on gadgets, whereas these modern tools may get difficult to be used by the gray generation. So this is our second point for their isolation. Let's discuss body paragraph 2. As far as health issues are concerned, graying society do not approach to exercises, yoga and strolling on regular basis. Means graying society do not approach to exercises, yoga and walking on regular basis. As a result, their body is unable to cope up with the elderly changes. So their body is unable to cope up with the body changes. And generally, some seniors are not aware of the benefits of the exercises, or sometimes they do not find nearby parks, means public places, to walk daily, so they neglect the exercises. Moreover, old aged persons are not motivated by the families for exercises or eating healthy cuisines. Therefore, they suffer from health ailments, means issues that leads to depression in them. So this is our BP2. Now we will give some solutions in body paragraph 3. Now let's read. To tackle these issues, families must spend time for their grandparents, and grandparents should also have to change their attitudes for adopting the technological and other advancements. Additionally, adults can help their elders by teaching them electronic tools, and there should be special computer, yoga and health classes for the aging population. Means government should provide computer, yoga and health related classes for the aging population. And apart from this, government should make more parks and create awareness for health issues and exercises by campaigns and counselings. Means the government should create awareness, means spread awareness for health issues and exercises by various campaigns and counselings. So this is BP3. Now look at conclusion. To recapitulate, although there are some problems faced by old generation, but they could be solved by new generation and government both. New generation should teach their grandparents to use new technology and government can build parks and spread awareness. So this is our conclusion. Now you will see vocabulary. Now look at the vocabulary that we have used in this essay. Spare means spend, strolling, walking, ailments, illness, affection means love or care, undubitable means undeniable, plethora, many, juveniles means children. You can take screenshot if you like. And you should use these kinds of words in your essay. So this is the end of our video. Hope you learned something. I will see you guys in the next video. If you like this video, then hit on the like button. Share this video with your family and friends. And subscribe to our channel for more IELTS related videos. Thank you and all the very best for your IELTS exam.